Looking to save time in your browser? Lucky for you, I've got 5 Chrome browser extensions to save you time. And the best part? They're all free. Hey friends, I'm Tasia Custode, and welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and a ton of Google goodness. In the spirit of saving you time, let's not waste any more of it and jump right into some time-saving Chrome browser extensions. So let's dive in with number 1, AudiBlogs. Ooh, this is a good one. So some of you may be familiar with some of my other Chrome extension videos where I've mentioned Pocket, where you can take an article and save it to read for later. Well, AudiBlogs is kind of similar, except it's you can take that article and it'll automatically convert it into a podcast for you to listen to while you're on the go. Yeah. So from the article that you don't have time to read and you want to take with you on the go, say when you're commuting to work or going for a walk or cleaning or what have you, you just hit the AudiBlogs extension, and initially you're gonna have to set up your podcast app of choice, but AudiBlogs is a really good AI narration that sounds pretty good actually, considering it's not a real human. So then the article is added to your podcast player of choice, and you can now take it on the go with you and multitask while listening. So the article is being read to you via the AI as a podcast.
Game 5 went ahead of game 6 this team.
AudiBlogs is free to use. Like I mentioned, these are all free. After a certain point and like so many plays, you would have to update, but you get a ton of plays for free. Okay, number 2 on the list is also in the entertainment space. Did you know that Netflix has secret category codes? Well, they do, and I've actually made a video on that as well, but who has time for all of that? This is where the Chrome extension comes in, and luckily for us, there's all Netflix categories. That's the name of the extension. This is a massive time saver when you're browsing Netflix, because we all know how long it can take to find something to watch. So from any tab, you don't even have to start in Netflix. You can just click on the extension here and look at all of the categories. So when you pick a category, you'll be taken to Netflix in that tab. A time saver indeed. And maybe you'll even find something new and exciting to watch that you didn't even know existed. Moving on to number 3 on the list, Awesome Screenshot and Screen Recorder. I know, longest name ever, but a time saver indeed. So I know we can all take screenshots on our computers, and some of us may even use screen recording software, and that's all fine and dandy, but sometimes you might need to share something with someone and it just can't be explained in an email or text, and maybe you don't want to open up your screen recording software. For example, let's say you're redesigning a website or merchandise or branding for your company. You might want to quickly explain to your designer how you want things laid out. So you could easily click on the extension here, and right away you're going to notice a lot of options. You can record your desktop, only a specific tab, or even use your webcam. You can toggle on the audio so it can be on or off. But look, here in the screen capture option, this is way better than just taking a simple screenshot, because as you can see, we can even have the option to capture the full page as a still, which is really handy. But back in the recording option, all you have to do is hit start recording and then pick what you want to share and hit share. So this would be cool enough to save us time, but wait, there's more. In the bottom here, you've got some real-time annotation and call-out options. So as an example, you could highlight the mouse, which I always do for my videos, but that's always done in Camtasia after the fact, so after I've already screen recorded. So now with this, you can do it on the fly with this extension. We can annotate and draw attention to certain things of importance. And now back to our extension at the top, there is a running timer, so we can see how long we've been recording for. And if we click on the extension, we can stop the recording from there. We're then brought to a new tab where we can preview the video, download it, or even edit the video. But better yet, we can generate a shareable link and send it in an email right to our designer or colleague or whoever it is that we need to send it to. How neat is that? Okay, moving on to number 4 on the list, and that's Weava Highlighter PDF and Web. And this is another extension that allows you to interact directly with web pages. So with Weava installed, you can highlight sections from articles of web pages that are of interest to you. So look, I'll just highlight this quote here, and I can even pick the color for the highlighter too. But cooler yet, you can leave yourself a little note. So you just have to click on the highlight again and then type your note. And if you click on your Weava extension at any time, you're gonna see the notes that you've highlighted, or you can click through here to your dashboard to see your whole research folder in full view. The coolest thing though is that whenever you come back to that web page where you've made highlights or notes on, your highlights will be there waiting for you for easy reference. Nice. And rounding out our list at number 5 is ColorPick Eyedropper. I've talked about this guy before because I just love it so much.
If you need to match a specific brand color but you don't know what color that is, this extension is for you.
So let's say you want to match the specific shade of blue from this gorgeous website. Well, it's super easy to do. Click your ColorPick Eyedropper extension and you'll notice your mouse turns into this cross here. And as you move over the colors, the color hex changes to instantly match that color. Simply click on whatever color you want. And now in this little box, you can copy the hex code here, and then you can paste it where you need to.
I use ColorPick Eyedropper all the time when I'm editing my videos and I need to match a color to a specific brand, but they haven't given me their brand guidelines. It's probably one of my most used Chrome extensions.
So obviously this is just a short list, as I have a ton of other Chrome videos listed in the description below.
So what do you think of these picks? Are there any other time-saving browser extensions that you use? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, and here for even more Chrome videos. Thanks for watching. See you next time.